Are vegan and vegetarian diets healthy? So vegan diets are based on plant-based products, proscribing all types of animal products such as fish, meat, dairy products, eggs, and even honey. Whereas vegetarian diets may include some animal products such as fish, milk, or eggs. So if you have asked me 10 years ago, I would have said they are definitely healthy because people were choosing it for various reasons like cultural reasons, religious reasons, or even medical reasons. And those diets were mainly based on natural products. But nowadays we can see that people are going for these kind of diets just because it's a trend or because of their interest in environment, so they don't want to consume too much of animal products. But as these trends increase and more people go for vegan and vegetarian diets, we really need to think, are they high in fat, sugar, salt, etc., or are they having a long list of ingredients? So there are some really well-controlled studies looking at the health benefits of vegan and vegetarian diets, and they have shown some health benefits in terms of reducing some chronic diseases or having an impact on reducing cholesterol levels, blood glucose levels, etc. But there are some other large observational studies, cohort studies like the EPIC study. You can see that there is not a big difference between those who consume vegan vegetarian diet and those who have an omnivorous diet. Even an omnivorous diet can be healthy if we choose the right type of products, which are low in fat, sugar, salt, etc. The other problem with vegan vegetarian diets is that they can sometimes be deficient in some key vitamins, like for example, vitamin B12, iron, calcium, etc. So we need to really think about supplementing these micronutrients if we are going to follow vegan or vegetarian diets. So in a nutshell, we need to remember that whatever diet we choose, it should be based on sound nutritional knowledge and based on natural and wholesome foods.